drive?
We can definitely.
All right, internet world. We missed 420 because we were in the parking lot. Good to see you guys here at 14er.
It's 420 somewhere.
It's 420 somewhere in your mind. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'd rather be in Richmond with all the hail and rain than to be in Georgia boys wearing that bonnet chain. Shady spot for sunny people.
Yeah.
So.
What's up, Trav?
How
you doing, buddy?
How
you doing? Great. Nice day, eh?
Snowing off the bass. It just came
really?
Over.
Really? Travis got a 72 today.
No, you didn't.
Did you really?
Travis.
I didn't go today.
I will get the
extension.
Were you riding today?
Yeah.
Bring the bass, buddy? Bring the bass, buddy? Yeah? Grab it. Pick a couple.
Got a bass player. We got a bass player.
How many musicians will walk through the door? That's the question. We could have a full band here before it's gone.
Piano.
Piano player.
Play piano.
How many bands?
Slowly at the same time.
Do you play piano?
I'm sorry. Oh my god. I fucked that up. Excuse me. The parking lot. 420 parking lot. Broke Mountain. There's another good band called Town Mountain, too, that it's out there. You guys should also check out.
Broke Mountain Reunions.
Broke Mountain.
About a month away, huh?
That was a botched attempt at a plug for his show at Turn Around Bluegrass Festival. We'll forgive you.
We got a bass player. Fantastic. Travis.
Awesome. Happen to know all y'all. So.
Travis. The Red Hot Mama himself. Right, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. See ya.
First time selfie.
Are you related to Kerry Russell? It's like a genetic sunglasses on the inside thing.
You're in Russell
Dispensary. Because it's future.
I understand. I get it. Volume 22?
Yeah.
What do you like that?
for Ollie and Spencer.
Nice
draft. Travis Lawson. We just ran into this guy in the parking lot.
Actually, inside.
Yeah, it's colder for you. Fake news.
Watch out. Want to try that Hung It Up?
Oh, yeah.
It's like Foggy Mountain Special.
G, right?
You know that? G and the G, C, and D. The three chords. And the truth.
We're really pushing them here.
Today, I didn't guys. Hang it up, though. Definitely didn't hang it
we
up.
We got a whole 2-hour rehearsal.
Yep.
That we worked on one song the whole time. Yeah, we can't spoil the surprise of tomorrow night. We're playing at Beyond the Mountain in Gun Barrel. 7 to 9. We've got all sorts of surprises that we worked on all afternoon. I'm not playing. Or something, which I think I get those actually. Well, thanks again for having us. We got a couple more songs.
Straighten out my crooked way of thinking. Well, I made it purely.
catch him on the floating stage at Yarmé, August 8th to the 11th, 2019.
Let's do the video song.
Yeah. The pot song. We got a pot song for you.
Little pot song.
Little pot goes a long way, son.
Check out the official music video. Super official. It's got some really good stars. Yes, some fantastic dancing.
And it features some fantastic weed.
It does. Beautiful weed.
Beautiful weed.
Here we go. Wrote this one with my wife, Cecilia. Blazing new frontiers. One, two, three. Official music video.
On Westward. Windfall.
Was it? Windfall?
Yeah.
Yeah.
fret in. It's a song written by Jamie Farrar. It's on gold. See you next time. We'll see you tomorrow night in Gun Barrel, Beyond the Mountain Brewing Company, 7 to 9.
Try the Tim beer.
We'll try the Tim beer.
That means
they're completely out of it. Don't try
Tim beer. Tim beer.
Fun.
Thanks for coming, everybody. Tim. That was fun.
Yeah, Tim beer. Good
Tim beer.
Timber.
Oh, the Tim beer. It's the Timber beer?
Yeah.
Whoa. What is Tim beer?
Now I get
light?
It.
Light? Session Ale.
We need a Thorn IPA.
Dude, Thorn on your side.
Yeah.
Or the Crown of Thorns.
Yeah,
look at
that. I'm on
my list. I have a new song. Crown of Thorns Lager. I have a new song called Thornado.
Yes.
No, really?
It's your whole song. It's
of course.
Thornado. So serious.
Remember Andy? Andy, you guys don't remember this guy.
Came to the damn house.
Oh, yeah.